kung ganyan. Napakabait ng bata na yan. Pili nandun doon sa mami niya, at saka very thoughtful, makatao, makadiyos, lahat.
That's why he's a good husband and father also.
Oo, at saka, miski vision sa politika, may vision siya, yung windmill, ganyan. Nakakaisip ba naman yun?
Kaya, ang ganda.
Kaya nakakatuwa. Pero, lahat sila favorite ko. Kasi, si Amy naman, 15 lamang, nag-isip na ng KB. I'm very proud of the three of them. Talagang very proud of them.
President Marcos had a very brilliant mind. He was really one of the most brilliant people I ever, ever met. And once I remember, I said, Apo, sabi nila po, your memory is, you know, infallible. Ang sagot niya sa akin ako, Iha, you get the phone directory, I'll memorize it for you. I will never forget that. Ganun, talagang I remember dati yung speeches po niya, binabasa niyang isang ganyan lang. Tapos parang
that is one of the reasons. That is one of the reasons na in a few days, I decided to marry him. Kasi, pirmi, ako nagsisibano ang araw-araw. Eh, dala ko ang misal. Eh, siya sa tabi ko pag mimisa, sumasali siya, no? Tapos, paglalabas namin ng misa, eh, memoryado na the whole mass. Ang gulat ko. Di, nung araw, ang misal, iba-iba ang misa everyday. Everyday, memoryado. Sabi ko, mabigat itong taong ito. Sabi ko, baka hindi ko na ito pakakawalaan.
Isang bisa.